Hello, and welcome to TaxiCaller Academy. Let's learn a little about our advanced assignment settings. Require vehicles to accept an assigned job. If this option is enabled, drivers will not have the option to decline jobs assigned to them. Hold jobs for unreachable vehicles. When activated, this option tells the system to hold jobs for vehicles that are temporarily unreachable due to poor connectivity. For example, if the driver accepted a job, then suddenly lost connectivity to the system, the job will be held in the driver app regardless. Don't assign jobs to vehicles who cannot complete it before shift ends. For drivers who have set shift ending times, you can enable this setting to make sure that the system will not assign jobs to drivers that will take them beyond the end of their shift. Reset rejects to look for vehicles that have previously declined or timed out. If you enable this option, the system will consider vehicles that have previously declined the job or who have timed out when looking for the most suitable vehicle to assign a job to. Automatically select a company based on pickup location if you have more than one company profile. Enable this setting if you have more than one company profile and want to assign jobs to specific companies based on the pickup location. Company profiles are created in the dashboard. Stay tuned for more information about assignment settings.